hands. That's new, that forearm's new. That wired up. Blocked the floor downstairs as well. What? No, that's the network cabinet. Can't tell if it's on. Telephone lines now. It looks all off. It just looks. These are all just telephones anyway, guys. Today it's just. We need another video, so we thought we'd just bang out another one. Okay. All the electrics on that side, just be careful. The electrics on.
Shouldn't be.
It's on. Let's check there. Wait, pick which way. Go that way.
Come back up.
Yeah, because he's sat outside of that way. Ain't gonna make any. So guys, as you can see, we're in a band of building today. I've got Dan set up with a GoPro on the lid. What? Yeah, I knew that's what I was saying. They boarded off some of the windows, guys. Be very, very careful in here. Oh, that one. I know. Sorry for that. See the cap on there. Make sure we don't get guys. That one. That's been what? That's been disconnected. Looks like they're working here, guys. I think what we're just trying to like do this for you guys. Wow, ceiling's falling, man. We're trying to like make some contents. We'll go back, see what they've done this time. Take a slow walk as well. Well, so, yeah, someone's been in here, guys. So. So we're going to stay away from the basement just on the safe side. Yeah, I know. So, that's nothing. It's just a roof. Yeah, it's a roof.
No, it's not.
Yeah, because it's in your roof out there.
On your floor. It's not the roof.
Alright. So guys, you see. 2K, see 2K's been there? The light's blurring it, I thought it's actually me. Okay, it's with 2K Chelsea as well. So we're just gonna have a look around, let's go. Just we're in there now anyway. As long as we keep noise down, we should be fine. She's just doing her bit. So just see you guys, oh fuck. It's a bit dodgy. Just checking this out, man. I've been in here for a while.
Just reading this off.
Yeah, come on in. Boarded on.
And there's alarms,
eh? Ran the opposite way if it always.
Should have worn masks on.
Should have, but if they've been in here working, it ain't that bad now.
Fuck me.
Aaron, what's that? What's this floor, Dave? This floor's dodgy as fuck. Someone's been here because I all went there before. Someone's been staying in here.
Yes, new than that.
Flat packs.
Well, someone's been staying there, guys.
No, no, that's ages ago. Mm. Not now. Oh, no, you're fucking kidding me.
They're putting extensions in. They're working on it.
Yeah, they're working it.
So, I mean, they might get alarmed on it.
No, there's no alarm.
Because it's been pinned in.
No, they bended the bar across.
I'm
checking now. I'm checking.
I said it's even more. What's going on down there?
Shit.
What?
There's no alarms coming out.
Yeah, but that's essential, I mean.
It's not on.
So I take a chance to go to your room.
Turn your lights off.
Lights off.
Turn your lights off.
Because I haven't seen nothing right.
Night vision, put night vision on.
Yeah, for kind of footage. We need to run.
We never knew that. Where the fuck did that?
Shh. That alarm?
No. We never saw this before.
What's he? She's got a better light for that. We're actually working on this now, that's good. What? Where? What is it? Great. What?
He's got one in there. If he saw lights in there, we're fucked.
to hear your guys. This used to be, you know. Wasn't it?
Stairs.
Yeah, we need that if we need to run.
We never knew that.
That alarm?
No. We never saw this before.
Did you see you guys? His office is down here. Right, I'm not in the basement today because...
No, we
need to go round.
Basement then. We'll turn everything
on. Go upstairs. The stairs there, go up here.
Yeah, these are straight back up.
Yeah, it's fine, go up and then go down the other side.
Right, go on,
so guys, so this is our stairs. I got in for you.
We not this one anyway.
No, I've lost all that footage, so we need to redo it, if that's okay. Huh? That's what I'm going to do, I'm going to run down and do this in a minute. Okay, come down with me in a minute. So guys, we're down here at the moment. Got to redo this footage for you. Got to redo this footage again, guys. I lost it all. But no, this is electrics, guys. Telephone lines and stuff, so what BT uses and stuff. And all that. I realised after that I messed up on the footage. So like, I'm just going to redo it quick. Do it and everything. As you can see, electrics. That electric's fresh in there, by the way, so you need to be careful. Right. That is in there, if I can tell. So as you can see, guys, we're down here. But I messed up. See, that's where you used to be able to get in. They moved it. So here we go. He's just like, nearly fell through the fucking ceiling. So at that moment, I lost the footage, so I'm redoing it quick. So I'm just doing it quick. Because there's lights in the wall. Would have been lights in there. See another room, guys, another room. Probably gonna be at offices, to be honest, I'm getting them right. So, oh, wow, okay. It's another cable. I can't believe I lost that footage. So, guys, I need to go up, because I lost the footage, didn't I? So I need to go up. Go up and then go back down. You can see. I'm trying to do the best for you guys, but I ended up getting deleting the footage accidentally. So you see. Right. Was that alarm then? Oh, you fucking idiot. Why is it when people go back in the building and people lose their phones on?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm recording, aren't you? So. Toilets and all that. You've got hand things, everything else. Oh, shit. I think you're in a band building, don't actually know. Oh, okay. So you've got all these here. So, yeah. So you've already been in there, so just let you know, repeat in a minute. What's that? Yeah, I know, seeing that I've been hearing it. As you can see in the children's room.
That's not your phone?
Yeah. Abandoned building there, guys. Bit of an abandoned building. Bit of an abandoned courts. No. I think this was a court where people were saying it's a bank. I'm not too sure myself. Shh. I don't know what he's done about. We need to come off. We need to get out of here quick. I'll do this a little bit because there's that place outside. So the COVID-19 has affected us badly, but I know I have took guidelines in place. We have, because of course we only stay with our crew. We don't go mixing with others. Just want to put that point over. But now, as Boris Johnson has said, you're allowed to meet other people. It's not really a crime anymore. So. Just at the moment I messed up, so I'm just repeating. I can't believe I bought that. I'm just gonna get pigeons. Look at these little sexy pigeons. Yeah, come guys. I've got to go down on the bottom floor, haven't I, just to do that last little bit. And this bit. He's 2K in, bruv. He's 2K in, so. I'll take my gloves off in a minute, guys. I need to carry on that. Not really legal, not that much. Right, now we're just checking the rooms out. Checking stuff, what's matter? Yeah, I know you do. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, that's what I'm just going to do. So as you can see, we're in an abandoned building, guys. So as you can see, come in here. Sorry, I'm automatically manually focusing, so. Here we go. Can't get that. So you see, guys, I already made myself at home. You probably don't see that. I've been printing up little things today. It's like my own camera problems myself. As you see, guys, we put our 2K sticker on here. It might be because the light's bright. Guys, we have actually put our sticker down there now. I hope my camera's not focusing because it's too far in front. That's perfect focus, isn't it? So we're gonna just put our we've got our little stickers here, but you won't be able to see that because the light's too bright. Yeah. Huh? Does it? That's what. Mine's not focusing properly. I don't know what's going on. You should see my 2K stickers, guys. Cutting down the size.
That's a pigeon nesting.
Aww. Aww. It's a cute leaf. Okay. Oh, it's so cute. So as you can see, guys, there's a bathroom in here. If I can see that, can't you? There's a bathroom. So.
There's a painting in the toilet.
Best thing that I can do is see how it works. There's better machinery downstairs, it's an electric in there. Ah, that's easier. Check for the lamb's van, lamb mate. She's calling Dan Babs. As you see, we've been here. There's
this one first.
Ah, shit. This one first. What? Now listen, we need to wait. Shh. No. Josie's making so much noise. Thank you, guys. Trying to stay out of some locations. She's just exploring, aren't we? She's split up. Josie's so split. Just be scared.
Yeah.
I don't mean getting cool. Chelsea.
Yeah.
Chelsea. You alright? Don't split off because if there's alarm in here, you're gonna set off for us. Wow, guys, I'm not gonna walk in there. Shit. Huh? I'm fucking pissed next up for my list because I need to piss. Sorry, the light's right down at the moment. Outside. We should be alright. It's the back entrance you've got to worry about because that's how they get in. Wow. See, I didn't see this part last time, guys. See what I mean? So I haven't seen this. With a ball bang, guys. You know, if I have more sockets on here, hoping. bell's new anyway. Alright, what's in there?
Toilets.
Is that toilet? That's all. There should be an office in there. Well, let me know. Ripping this apart now. What is that? What's in the toilets? Don't worry about them. It's in toilets, I'm not really bothered. I look like you. There's no point in having toilets and toilets. They're fucking annoying me in here. Right, we need to do this quick and get out of here quick. Shh, Dan, it's always you.
I want
to
get out of here.
Oh, we need to do last bits. Yeah. I'm not going downstairs, are we?
Let's go down, let's get down. Let's do this.
So, as you see, guys, this must be the kitchen or office place, the store of paper. There's more electrics. This red fire happened, guys. I'm not going to go in here because I don't want to breathe. When I first ever done this footage, I actually lost this footage as well, probably, so... See you guys. Another room here. Another room. Look at that, guys. Another room, man. It's massive. You probably got me in that camera too much. I give up now, so... another probably network switch and stuff. I know, I just want to check on here. So,
go back the other way.
Well, we need to go up.
No, we don't.
Yeah, because there's a building, there's a part upstairs, remember?
No, that's not it. We've been in that.
We don't want to go basement because they're using the basement for the trucks and stuff. Well, check if you want, but if it causes an alarm, I'm out of here. That gap's too small as well.
Claire. Claire. Digging holes.
And if there are taps in the building, you need to be careful about taps in the building.
Which one is it? No, this one. Right there.
Not me first.